It's like, you're supposed to be starting the next big something, but I have no clue what I should do with myself.
Maybe the Y2K will blow up the world.
End of the beginning.
Class of 1999.
Childhood is about magic. But teen is about mystery. Y'all may have different problems.
My boyfriend just uses me as a body to bang.
I failed too many classes to graduate on time.
You guys don't understand anything.
I'm just trying to ruin your life.
But it is the same problem. You gotta figure out what you want.
And your whole valedictorian thing in the making is proud. Yay!
Whatever, man. None of that shit even matters. I'll tell you what matters, buddy. Beer. Beer matters.
It's a party. Okay.
My mom might be home any minute.
You want some of this?
Young, how old are you?
I'm old enough. I know exactly who you should hook up with.
Where did you get this
room? Oh my God, we should totally trip our faces off.
We are babysitting young children right now. Have you gone mad?
I'm about to.
Come on, we gotta party like it's 1999 up in this bitch.
I am your mother, duh.
We're actually not going to college. We're punk rockers.
You like an Anglo-ing baby.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm gonna hook up with someone, all right? I'm gonna hook up. I hate you.
I love you.
What in God's name was that?
I'm sure it was just good friends of ours.
Why are you always taking so many stupid-ass pictures? What is so fucking great about all this, huh? Why?
I mean, it's always the same thing. You drink, you stand around with the same people, and then you do the same crap. And then you go home, you go to sleep. All the meaningless conversation.
Life sucks.
I'm scared to leave home.
There's no such thing as home. It's all just an idea, I promise.
We are all part of some greater order.
I just don't feel the need to talk unless I have something meaningful to say, you know?
Oh, gag me with a dick!
So, what are you doing later?
I don't know.